Kristen Bell is a sex podcaster. Adam Brody is a rabbi. And they both look pretty cute together in this new romantic comedy. And I enjoyed watching the show, but I gotta let you know that it's more quirky than funny. This romantic comedy never got me laughing, so 7 out of 10 would recommend, but I probably won't watch it again. I'll say again, 7 out of 10 would recommend, but I probably won't watch it again. That's my two cents.